Hello, and welcome back to Monkey's Garage. In this episode, we'll just continue working on our, DeLorean here. And basically all that needs to be done is we're gonna just put everything back in the car that we took off the car yesterday in the last episode. And that'll be it. I mean, there was one special request that we did have. So we'll go do that right now. I had asked you guys if you wanted me to sell the Dodge Turbo Interceptor. And you guys said yes. So, we will go sell it. Here's the big, ugly car. Move it to the garage. Yes. Wait, what? Move to garage. Oh. Return to the garage. Apparently we need to take our Dodge, or Nissan, put it in our parking lot, and then take the Dodge, put it in the garage. That's stupid. If I have a car in the testing room, I should not take up, that should not have anything to do with how many cars I can hold in my garage. It should be how many parking spots are in my garage, which would be two up front and three bays. Oh, hello. The car garage entrance A. This big, beautiful, ugly piece of turd. Sell it. Front one's running rain. Cool. I have a little cha-ching in our pocket. That's right. We didn't do anything yesterday except for is fixed or trashed. We will need a rear axle cover. Wheel bearings, brakes. Always need four of these. I think it's that. Let's go fix the brakes. At least four of these. Two of these. Four of these. Thank you. for these. We're just buying them just in case, because I know we need other. We need to buy other shit. No, this video ain't probably gonna be super long because this undercarriage is pretty mediocre. Okay, so
all of that can do is smile back.
Sorry guys, I'm trying to look at a picture of the DeLorean from the movie so that we can get the same or close to the same rims. Okay, 14s, we need 2 15s and 2 14s. They're basically these ones right here. Right? These ones, what would they be? 4 lugs. So 215s, 214s. Okay, 235-60. That's a big old tire. We got 195. This is why we have gotten every DLC, because of the situation. Because if we hadn't, we wouldn't be able to make this the proper way. And that would have sucked. I gotta go double check. I probably can't open the doors, can I? Now, sometime next month, I will let you guys know, because you'll see a new video come out. There will be another mechanic game coming. Instead of building cars, I'll be building motorcycles. On this last tire. Let's get this tire. I know. Muffler D. Muffler D. It doesn't have a muffler D. Okay. Muffler D. I had two of those. This car's already, we ain't gonna be able to sell it. Now, that's where the messed up thing about this game is anybody, okay, see. We paid top money for this car. Fully restored, fully built, everything. Rub. Thank you. fuel tank. Fuel. Bottom suspension arm. I'm not even paying attention. The car down. Okay. Air. Did we buy 20 clips at one point? Okay.
There's a lot of daydreaming, imagining herself as the extrovert that she is not. She goes over and over with events in her life.
Man, rat A.
And suffering through her failures all over again.
Rat A. Oh. It fooled me. And, well, man.
Joan seems to be coming quietly through these difficult years, but the stress and strain of air and results
okay.
In almost complete withdrawal from people.
We ain't clean the car. Okay. We can, I guess, add that to. I thought we cleaned the car. It's up to 85,000. Might may break 100K, but we'll keep this one. Just because it's the Back to the Future DeLorean. And I had a suggestion that if we find another DeLorean, we will pick it up and we'll do the wide body DeLorean. But that's going to do it for this episode. Yes, it was a little shorter, but it was a little more simple. So, I apologize. Tomorrow, for the next episode, we'll come over here and rebuild this engine, put it in the DeLorean, paint the DeLorean, dyno the DeLorean, test drive the DeLorean, we'll take it to that speed track to see how fast it gets, and then we will, in the next episode, we will also start working on this car. Which it looks like it's going to be fun. We are going to, what's the name of this? TVR. Now, we ain't buying anything until the next episode, but we're gonna look. Extend the video a little bit, okay? Y'all don't mind. TVR. Engine cover. Bumper, front end, we'll keep those, we'll go with the, we'll put the big wing on it, we'll do these camshafts, do this rear bumper. We're gonna do the race one. I ain't doing no damn sock crap. Oh, that's why it's under tray. But that is going to do it for this episode of the Monkey Garage. Like I said, tomorrow we'll come back in. We'll finish this car up, build the engine, shove it in the car, paint it, dyno it, test it, and start on the TVR. Cause you guys did say you want 3 episodes per car. Well, I guess that means tomorrow. We're just gonna come in here. We're gonna walk our butts over there. Rebuild it in. Hit it, set it, test it, end it. Then that video after that, we will take this car, tear it apart, buy a new body, put it together, and then we'll do one for the after we finish some of these cars that we have, like the TVR, the Cobra, and the truck. The goal will be, one episode, we'll go to the junkyard, we'll find a car, we'll bring it back, we'll tear the body apart, we'll put it back together. Then the next episode, we'll tear the suspension apart, put it back together. And the third episode, we'll tear the engine apart, put it back together, paint it, dyno it, test it. And that'll be how we're going to do it from now on. But until then, this is Monkey. This is Monkey's Garage. And we will see you next time. Goodbye.